the Clemson football team in 2018?
Dominance, win, you know, team atmosphere, great chemistry, and champions.
JJ Watt.
Great teammate, great brother, great mentor, a guy that works hard and makes sure that everyone else around him is better.
The world champion Houston Astros.
You know, beasts, all-stars. Everyone on that team is great. They're also great people, and a great, you know, team chemistry, great vibes and environment on that staff and team, and they're going to continue to be champions.
Jadeveon Clowney.
He's like a brother, funny, works hard, very, very talented, makes plays, and he just makes sure that, you know, he makes sure that I'm good, so I make sure he's good.
South Carolina Gamecocks.
Rivals, you know, 3-0, and that's pretty much it for them.
the Houston Rockets.
Houston Rockets is, you know, momentum, a team that is playing together, very talented, all-stars, and a team that has the opportunity to, you know, be champions and do it for the city.
Just a couple more. Dabo Sweeney.
Great mentor, great, you know, father figure, a guy that's, you know, looking for greatness out of all his players, all his coaches, and people that sets up a great environment.
And the last one, the 2018 Houston Texans.
Champions. And, you know, a team that's going to come out and play with a lot of grit, a lot of emotion, and have a chip on their shoulder and just do what the Houston Texans usually do to win.